Guys, look at this. We're getting pizza and look at all this shit. It's steaming really bad.
Look in the zipper.
Wait, this one?
You can tell it's steaming really bad.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, let's catch on fire. You got it at the house for pizza.
For the pizza.
Alright guys, what is up for another new video today? We're going to be trying out the new Bacon Ranch pizza. The bacon chicken ranch pizza. What was it called?
It's not new. I've ate it before.
I have it.
Chicken bacon ranch pizza. But it's
chicken bacon ranch pizza. And that's good. So, here we go. Mm-hmm.
Okay. You've seen it. You're going to go for it now.
So I get one.
Yep.
Looking good.
Somebody's door is not shut.
Mine is.
Man, they didn't rob the Miller High Life, man, did you?
Yo, Jackie Gilmore back there.
Jackie, put mine. Yeah, I need to get some food anyway.
Thinking about getting by some hamburger patties and some hamburger buns.
Go ahead, woman.
I don't know yet.
Going home?
Yeah.
Okay. Didn't they like, how many, two?
I
don't
think so. I haven't eaten nothing this morning.
I know. Give it a bye. There you go.
Yeah.
That was a big one.
Give me that hot pie. Or warm pie, whatever it is.
Got my second load. One slice of this, one left.
That's alright.
You're dropping shit. You look at these windows. Look at the windows.
They're a party.
Look at the damn steam off this damn pizza. Look at this, Jamel.
Pizza ain't that damn hot, dude. It's cold out.
How about this? Who knows?
You good, ma'am?
No.
Is your first time eating it?
This is my first time eating it, dude.
There's mine.
You had that one.
Oh, really?
Really?
Yeah, well, I had this hot.
You saw pizza.
One of this one left.
Hold on.
What? Hungry. You got other three pizzas back here.
What's up?
Take the last slide.
Here.
I don't want the box. I want the last pizza. Man, here.
Damn, man.
I don't think you want to eat the box. That wouldn't taste right.
less fiber.
Oh, that tastes like shit.
Drugstore.
No, well, you can still go by there.
I'm sure he'll take you.
The only place you're going is Walmart and then back to the town and go to the drugstore.
Where'd those puppy dogs go?
Don't care about them either. Can't lose too much.
I think the dog's fault.
It's the owner.
Yeah, I know.
I promise you
were
sitting out by the
road.
You
heard
the
poor deal. Robert!
Robert! There's all this out there, see y'all. Let's get in here and pull them doors.
Well, I'm letting keys in here.
Robert!
Little fucker.
Honk your horn.
I think he heard it.
Don't sound like it.
He's just trying to piss her off.
Man. He didn't want to piss me off, I'll tell you that. Robert, fly!
You've been in the car, Steven.
Alright.
You got it.
Special delivery for Matthew. Special delivery for Matthew Croom. That'd be $38.
I don't know what your picture is.
That'd be $38.
Is that hamburger?
You hear me? That'd be $38.
That's hamburger.
That'd be $38.
$38. Okay, I'll be right back.
The guys are back in the house. We're gonna eat some pizza. Recording. We need our tater holes.
Just fucking shit up.
Goddamn, the munchies are still hitting me.
I've been fucking hungry all day, dude. I got big as peas. You're gonna delay the camera. Camera's over there.
I know exactly my point. Ain't nobody recording this morning.
What? Are you alright? Fuck your door open. What?
Yeah, man.
We drew the money off the car.
Oh.
Don't let him get that, dude. You're welcome. Robert, you want one? Yeah, what do you want? Canadian bacon?
Doesn't matter. I'm going to pick you about pizza.
Oh, there's plenty left over.
Give me another one.
Want a hamburger?
It doesn't matter. I'm going to pick you about pizza.
That's all there.
You guys need anything from Walmart?
I'm good.
Okay. That'll work. Thank you.
So I need some coffee creamer, though.
Okay. Need some pop.
Yeah, they got pop.
My favorite kind is Pepsi.
Robert. Matt. Take one down if you got her a call.
Girl, I'm good.
cheese.
Yes.
I'm gonna take that garbage out by the road.
I'll get it, hold on. It's here. Mama, Big Brother drank you here, and Big Fat Fine Subject's five right there.
I gave her one. I don't know if it's hamburger or sausage, but I just gave her one. Big one. That's
nice.
That's what I got it for, dude. Give me a couple, Robert, a couple. I don't care. Not filthy. Mm-hmm. That's all they need.
Yeah,
you messed
up something
too. Yeah.
Who's
born?
Yeah. I just said that too.
Yeah,
boy, you get trash out. He will. He said that.
Bullshit.
I said bullshit.
Didn't hear you.
We're eating a pizza.
Cleveland Waggers.
Irish.
Well, what's with the six stars?
Oh. There's no six star lead. League, what do you call it?
That's supposed to be scary?
I don't know.
Not me. I got room to spare.
You got room to spare, I'll tell you that. I got a little bit of room to spare.
My power takes a lot of energy. Gotta make more.
Damn, nigga. He didn't fuck a whole show of that, my buddy. Damn.
Call me the LAB. Not really. I want that for me.
What's that one down there, pepperoni?
Sausage.
Ah. That chicken, bacon ranch is good. I eat crust. Don't judge.
Diet Cafe.
You know, big dog here.
Oh, that was the hamburger. Diane?
Huh?
I gave my mom sausage by mistake.
Oh, well, I wouldn't have one.
Because they wrote hamburger on it, on this box.
Oh, well, give her. Did she eat one?
Yeah, but all she needs is one.
Oh, give her hamburger.
Get it right there. That's hamburger right on top. I'm full now.
I'm getting there.
I can't eat no more.
Yeah, I'll eat more of it better.
Oh, got one. I press.
You're done.
Here, you want to see?
That was on the floor, dude.
Right in the box.
That's nasty.
It'll be bad. It'll be
bad. All right. Save some for later. Straight up, my dude. Oh, damn. Did I order enough pizza? Then they ordered like six more.
Six more?
We can't handle six. You're the only one full, dude.
You gotta get there.
You got a lot in that gut of yours. I do too. I don't know how many I ate, like six, seven slices, dude. That's pretty hungry.
What are you talking about? God damn!
I was hungry, dude.
I am too.
I ate nothing since last night. I thought there was a dog in here, but...
What? A dog?
Heard something sniffing. Back to sleep?
Nope.
Why, are you up now?
Yeah. I was waiting on a pizza.
You weren't really that tired then.
I forgot what I was. I was waiting on a pizza. I mean, it was hard.
I don't know where you're putting all this shit, dude.
What's that?
Bottom of the pit.
My shit pit.
Yeah, we'll be making shit later.
I'm gonna chase up the boat of that.
I'm gonna...
Where are the sausages?
God damn. If you eat one more, then I gotta eat one more just to keep up with you. That's it. I can't let you outdo me here. I'm fucking full stuck. There's always room for one more. Barely. That makes some room, man.
Well, that's all right. I have to knock the camera over.
It is not working.
That's funny last night.
Oh, yeah.
Remember last night's video? That was funny.
No.
Shit.
That was some fucking. That was like some Silent Hill for the Room shit.
Like being in a hospital stuck in
that. How do you like to be stuck in this room and you can't leave no matter how hard you try? You just keep crawling through that hole. Good job.
I'm
up with it. Yeah. I'm helping you hold it. You might drop it. It might be too much for you.
Push.
Oh, God.
Caught it. I'm getting my shirt. I'm just doing it. God damn. Get wet everywhere, y'all. Look at that shit.
You're a piece of trash.
Where the fuck is it? Where is it? Oh, fuck the cigarette. Oh, look, the fucking piece of trash. I cleared the room out. Fuck the
What's that fucking noise?
I was getting ready to ask you the same thing. With like something out of the fucking Silent Hill shit.
Say the rest for later.
Yeah, plan on it. We just gotta put it up here. Hopefully they don't get in it. These bitches.
Oh.
Oh God. Right, God. And big, oh, take it.
You lump up the stuff, look at this. Okay, hang on a little more.
Cordell comes, or Brad comes up here and be like, I hope y'all got room for 36 more. 36 more what? 30 foot pizzas.
Fuck that.
No, you crazy. You trying to kill us? He's like, nah, you gotta eat them all. That's part of the YouTube challenge.
Fuck.
Nah. We can't even finish these little burgers.
Pardon.
You know. About to finish that crust?
Yeah.
I got some more.
Where?
Ben's got like five or six laying on the table.
What down? You know?
She said she saved them for you. Said she liked crust so much. She said she put some extra flavor on it for you.
Fuck that. I'm gonna count this in the video. Put it on my computer, I'm gonna count how many pizzas I ate. Just so you guys know.
Damn, sounds like it's about to come back up. You ain't gonna lose it, are you?
No.
Sound like it.
Getting stuff to fuck, I'm gonna piss.
When we start talking about that maggot cheese.
Fuck you! I'm gonna put maggot cheese up your ass.
I told him they had this maggot cheese on that pizza. That's for you.
Yeah.
If you saw a white little onion thing on there, it wasn't an onion.
I
don't
do it.
No, you're not. Alright. Get off of it. We're going to have to put it somewhere else.
We'll put them up.
On top of your jacket. That should be good for now. I got 10 pounds of chili. Who wants that?
Fuck that.
Got Fritos, got onions, got cheese. And he'll be like, I brought some chocolate cake over and we got ice cream.
I'm saying, oh, fuck it.
And here's a bag of habanero chips and some chocolate milk for Gordon.
That's a wild fuck it. I don't know what he did, man.
You would?
If we get the chocolate cake in the dinner process, I'll have to go for it.
Talking about chocolate cake as big as this room.
Oh, fuck that!
Cause I'm just a little bitty, fucking like one piece. I'm a big fucking big okay, dude.
I don't think that's for all.
You straight up, oh, fuck that! I never seen anybody say that to a cake before.
The fuck? What?
Did they left already?
Yeah.
I didn't even hear the car start at.
I did.
Must be quiet, little car. Wait, I get to get. Alright, I'm getting it out. Oh, you need to turn the camera off. Turn the camera off, we're done rolling.
Not yet, I got this spot.
So I'm gonna do it while the camera's on and then I'll get it.
Really? Give up on this piece.
No, you can do it. Let's give us some encouragement, like they had to risk me. You can't
can do it, Cordell. Hot blonde girl.
Fuck on them.
A hot blonde girl comes in here, gives you a kiss right on the lips. Now finish that, big boy. There's more kisses. Where that came from? Cordell, like, fuck, give me that piece back. I'm going for it. You can do it, man. Come on, Cordell.
I'll put it before I'm too late.
No. If you do that, I'll get you GTA 5 for your PS4.
But anyway, eat wherever the fuck you want to eat. Hey. Big Bradley 22 at Big Bit Funny 665 out. Peace out. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below on our videos. Peace.